Waverley Park Football Ground, or formerly Waverley Park Football Ground. We have it. Goalpost still there. The Bert Kenneth Luke stands still there. What they know it now anyway. But the rest of the place has been demolished and made into homes, accommodations. Used to be the prized possession of AFL football. Now, but at least the ground's still there. All the stands and all the stuff's no longer there.